wasn't happening earlier.
All right.
We ready?
Yeah.
Hmm.
One, two, one. Such a happy style that the world will stop and smile with you. Why not grin even when the others will smile and take it on the chin when blue? Don't mind the raindrops, wait till the rain stops. You'll find the sun laughing at life. Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Sunday. That was Laughing at Life. This next tune here was written by Kogi Carmichael. It's called Up a Lazy River with Me.
Oh, yeah.
E-flat. Yeah? You got the head?
Vaguely enough, yeah.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Thank you. sun. Lazy, lazy river by the old mill run. Linger in the shade of a kind old tree. Throw away your trouble, dream a dream with me. Up a lazy river with a robin's song. Waits a bright new morning, we can loaf along. Blue skies up above, everyone's in love. Up a lazy river, happy we can be. Up a lazy river with me.
Thank you so much, everybody.
I'm going to do Temptation Rag.
Christ.
Huh? Did you say Christ?
It's a Sunday, I can take Christ if I like. Temptation?
Oh. So you're tempting me now.
It's all on you.
Starts on G7. Yeah?
I don't have it.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Eric. That was a temptation round.
How about I ain't got nobody?
Yep.
I ain't got nobody?
Okay.
You just give us a lot.
What's happening?
You are just a disembodied head, actually, floating around from what we can see. It doesn't look like it. How's he doing that?
He gave us the last day.
Last day.
Little saying going around, and I'm beginning to believe it's true. Mighty hard to love someone that someone don't love you. Once I loved a woman, sweetest gal in this town. Now I'm sad and
guess I'm not sure.
Do you want to sing us a song, Joe?
Others hate to say goodbye to you. I'm leaving and I'll never sigh for you. Big town, you robbed me of every joy I knew. Well, where is the song I had in my heart that harmonized with the times? Anyone can see what's troubling me. I'm crying for the Caroline. Brook that kisses a lane covered by glory vines. Oh, anyone can see what's troubling me. I'm crying for the Caroline. How can I smile? Mile after mile, there's not a bit of green here. The paddies all stay far, far away. They're seldom ever seen here. Anyone can see what's troubling me. I'm crying for the Caroline.
well. Thank you very much. I'll pass you back to Mr. Joplin Parnell here.
We should do the four.
Yeah.
Okay.
Four?
Yeah. You singing?
No, no. We're going to do a tune that Edith Piaf made for us. We're going to feature Piaf. I suppose it really beats for us. The four. Yeah.
Thank you.
got time for a couple more during this set. We're going to play a tune called Nobody's Sweetheart now.
Yeah. Okay.
You know it.
What are you doing?
Yeah. One, two, three, four. One of Louis Armstrong's wives.
Second wife?
Yeah. Do the last day, then I'll sing.
I think he had three, but he was here four.
It's in F.
Blue, so much bluer than blue. Awesome. love song will I ever sing? The blues in my heart will always ring. Why did she leave me? Why did she leave me? Lure the blue. So gotta say, there's a market out the back, artisan market, they have vintage things and handmade things and all sorts of stuff. So do go check that out. I think it's out in the garden in the back. I haven't found it yet. Oh, is it that way? That way.
You all know.
Over there.
I'm gonna look in the break.
Best things in life are free.
Alright.
In sync. This is called The Best Things in Life Are Free. Yeah?
Okay.
I just played the last A. The last bit. The last A. Yeah? One.
Make come to anyone.
Thank you so much, everybody. We'll see you in a minute.
Thank you. Thank you. out of the mountains. G minor.
Ready?
Oh, Up in heaven, out down below us.
Thank you very much.
That was a nice, cheerful song for Sunday afternoon.
Why don't you do a sad one, Joplin?
Yeah, we could do that.
Guess me, there's a theme developing there. Is life going so well?
Get back on my feet again, and I'll find
Thank you very much, Joe. You want to sing us another song, Joe?
A bit more what?
We got loads.
We can do something sad for you eventually. This one's about sort of dancing and prostitution, isn't it? Or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Problem with jazz, there aren't really happy songs in jazz. You sing Beale Street.
Just scream. I realized a thing or two. That old Kate was into something new. When I looked at Kate, she was in a trance. I realized it was that dance. Well, everybody's going wild over Sister Katie's dancing style. Like jelly on a plate. My mama wanted to know last night, well, how come all those boys are treating Kate so nice? I said, Mama, it's understood. Kate's the best shaker in the neighborhood. I know I'm late, but I'll be up to date if I could shimmy like my sister Kate. Boys in the neighborhood, they know she can shimmy and she shimmy good. Well, she's the best in the land. You'd have to see her to understand. I know I'm late, but I'll be up today if I can shimmy like my sister Kate. My brother now, shimmy like my sister Kate.
I done broke a string.
Do you want to do something about me for a second?
Sure. Do you want to do teacup?
All right.
Do teacup, fine.
I'll do it.
Nancy doing songs d'automne?
Sure, yeah.
C minor, yeah?
Apparently the song that they played as the Titanic was sinking, Songstorm. I learnt it when I moved on to a boat. First song I learnt on the boat. You ready?
Thank you.
go, but that's some Brazilian music for you. That's called Tico Tico. Got the when you're smiling. When you're smiling.
You like it when I smile.
Be flat.
Is that our last song?
No.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. You've been a lovely audience. Thanks for having us. I think we have time for one more.
Yeah.
You've been listening to great Piotr Jordan there on the violin.
Thank you.
And this one, I think you know this. Joe Trudgeon has been singing and playing with Carpenter. There's an old tune called Enjoy Yourself. It's later than you think.
Last but not least, you've been listening to Joplin Parnell.
Hey!
It's his show, it's his band.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. We'll see you next time. Thank you.
We could do one more quick one, but we've got another gig to get to, and we got to get the piano out as well. So this is your last one. Thank you very much for listening.
Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. You've been lovely. See you later.